of this activity is to take the bright green sample from the hot water bath and immerse it into the ice bath and let students see what happens, and then they can actually take it back to the hot water bath so they can see how the temperature is causing the shift in the equilibrium from the stress. So already on the edges of this, it's starting to turn to the bluer color. And if we just swirl, to allow that temperature to work its way through the sample a little bit faster.